Okay, this is my Concept X. It's been modified. I'm about to modify it even more, but before I do that, I wanted to go ahead and make a bomb door. So this is made out of Depron foam, 6mm Depron foam. It's got the door. It's got a little bit of tape on it just to keep it secure right before my flight, but that tape will pop off because the servo gear is so strong. Inside it, I got green paper down inside there, so it should be like confetti kind of raining down. So try to make it aerodynamic with the plane. So hopefully it'll work. It's been through quite a bit, so I'm not really afraid to, you know, put it through some more. So let's see what it does. Okay, you ready?
Let's do it.
Alright.
Let's hope this works.
Fürchtet
euch nicht. Die Sonne scheint mir aus den Augen.
So freaking fast.
Sie wird heute Nacht nicht untergehen. Und die Welt zählt laut bis 10.
Yes. very nice. Fly in.
How much cargo we dropped.
Okay. Real softly. Nice. Sweet. Yep.
Everything's gone.
Nice.
It dropped all of it.
Yes, it did.
So, the whole bomb drop is a success, you know?
Very successful.
Works perfect, and it doesn't affect the flight at all.
No.
Which is crazy. So, this thing is still in control. I can't wait to stick more stuff in it.